this experiment, we'll test the question, will larger meteors create larger craters? Make sure to record your hypothesis before beginning. To complete this lab, you will need to gather the following supplies: an apron or an old shirt, a pair of safety goggles, old magazines or newspapers, an aluminum pan, 3 marbles of different sizes, 1 cup of flour, a large spoon, 1/2 a cup of water, and a ruler. Now you're ready to begin your experiment. First, you need to spread out your old newspapers or magazines on the floor. Then place your aluminum pan in the center of your papers. Put on your apron and your safety goggles. Next, you will use your spoon to mix the water and most of the flour in the pan. Your mixture should have the consistency of dough. If it's too dry, you can add more water, and if it's too wet, you can add more flour. Once you've mixed everything together, you're going to spread out the mixture with the back of the spoon so that it covers the surface of your pan. Finally, you'll use the remainder of your flour to lightly cover the surface of your mixture. Now you're ready to begin your tests. Starting with your smallest marble, drop the marble into the pan from a height of 20 centimeters. Carefully remove your marble and use your ruler to measure the width of the crater. Record your width on your table, then repeat this step 2 more times. Take a photograph of your model, then use your spoon to smooth the surface. Finally, you'll repeat steps 5 through 7 with your other 2 marbles, recording your data each time. Great work, you've completed the experiment. Make sure to record your pictures and your observations before writing your conclusion.